Alright. Today, we're opening some Crown Zenit. We got the Morpeko V Union Premium Playmat Collection. And three triple pack blisters, Cinderace, Inteleon, and Rillaboom. They all come with the pin. So we're gonna start with the Morpeko V Union Playmat. You wanna open it? Yeah. Ready? So we're gonna get the union cards. We're gonna add them in with the rest of our collection. We're not any man. But look, the giant card. We're gonna also put in this collection. So we're gonna start placing them there. You know, whatever. Big cards or reunions, I guess. I just shove them in here, you know. Might as well.
This is a nice playmat.
This is gonna be your playmat. You wanna put it underneath for this episode, or we leave it here?
No.
No? Okay. Too much work. But next time maybe we could use it. So that's what we get. Alright. You wanna wear some gloves? Or no? Good. You know. Some gloves. Since we're gonna be opening a few, maybe we might get a gold card or two. Another new two. Let's see. One, two, two for you, two for me. So these are the V Union cards. I don't know if they really like actually play, you know, you put four in a deck and play. I don't think it's, I don't know. Who knows, maybe some people actually play with that. Who knows? Look, it's a nice design, you know, this texture. I'll put it in here.
Here's your gold card.
There's a gold card. Alright, and take out the big card, the giant card. If you want, you can put it in here.
Look at my hand.
Yeah.
It's so neat.
It's a nice card, yeah. It's pretty cool.
Are you sure you press play on both?
The people, oh shit, there's a lot of texture on this card. The people really like this character. I don't know why, but I actually liked, in the game, I liked her brother a lot. It was weird, you know, but he had a nice, he's a good heart. You know, for a bad guy, I think he's like kind of a bad guy, but he had a good heart. And she was taking care of business, helping you out the whole game pretty much.
You don't have another
Maybe
card.
That's what you like, huh? I gave you two gloves and you don't have it here.
I know, we have
them. Okay. Alright. So, we replaced our extra cards, so now we're gonna start opening the booster packs, right? There's only five, but look, we're gonna have nine more open. So hopefully we got something good. As you can see, we placed this one in here. And this one in our other collection.
And five booster packs.
Let's go with five crowns in it from the premium collection. Let's get it started. We're back to code card. One, two, three. Four. In the front, right? Yeah. Energy. I'll put it here. Energy. Then we have these. Let's go straight to the hits. I got a shiny
lightning
energy. Yes.
Again. And I got a good hit. No. Not a good hit. I think we have this like five times.
Yeah, I think it's one of the cards we've got the most out of them. Alright, I'll put the star here.
Oh my gosh. I don't know what to do with this. Aren't we supposed to put them here?
Well, okay, I guess.
Okay, it has everything.
I'll put it right here. Nobody cares about it. So, Rotom. I think it's our third Rotom, but whatever. Open your second pack. Cold card. We both got the grass energies. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fighting energy. I'm going straight to the hit. No time to waste. And I got a Lapras. I didn't have it before, so that's pretty cool. That's Galarian Gallery Lapras. I'm gonna sleeve it up and I'll put the star. I had it somewhere here, right? The star there. What did you get?
Reverse Holo Potion.
Reverse Holo Potion. A regular star. And this last pack, I think I'll sleeve them while I'm using that one. So far, only one decent hit. One lightning energy is supposed to be good. Good enough, I guess. What did you get? Another Rotom. What? Look, you get your lightning energy holo to boost your Rotoms, your double Rotom. That's crazy. Two Rotoms. Yo.
This is a joke.
Like no, we have four. That's crazy. It's the hot product, these Rotoms. They filling up these premium collections with Rotoms. Here, open up one. Unless you like Cinderace, might as well go with the Cinderace.
Yeah, I like Cinderace.
Alright. Well, look, that premium collection only had Lapras and a Holo Lightning with two Rotoms to boost that Rotom up, you know. Start opening the thing because it's tough. Kept open. Let's look at that. Alright, so we get promo cards also. Promo Inteleon. Let's leave it up. Might as well. What's happening there? Italian right here. Double Rotom. I won't even see that Rotom. Alright, so here's the pin in Italian. Very weird design pin. It has two things like this and a skinny pin, you know, but look. I want to collect the pins, so.
It's a nice pin.
Put them right here with the other ones.
Nice card.
Yeah, it's a promo card. You can sleeve that up. You open your first pack. Let's open your first pack. Cold card. If I'm doing the pack trick, what's the point if I'm skipping everything, right? So, I got a Solrock and a Kyogre. Manaphy, good. We Manaphy. Don't have it, but I wanted
never
it.
Seen before.
And a Zamazenta, double banger.
Zamazenta.
Yeah. Zamazenta. So, I put the regular holo with this thing, and let's sleeve up. You want to sleeve up the Manaphy?
Why? Yeah.
And the summer center. You don't want to sleep them? Yeah.
No, after.
Okay, after this.
Second pack.
Second pack. I wanted Manaphy and I wanted the Lapras. I was actually thinking about them. They look nice. And they were side to side on the website. So, Rock, we already had. I'm not going to do no card trick thing. There's no point. Nobody cares about that anymore. Let's see. And I got the Dunsparce and a Mew V. Alright, I didn't have that Mew V. You got a reverse holo and a regular scissor start. So, Dunsparce and Mew V. Not bad. Double hits again. Mew is pretty cool. Alright. And these things, a lot of energy for the two. Last pack of our to first misses.
Fire.
Full card.
Okay.
And reverse holo purloin. Nada. And a light part. Garbage.
Need.
Alright, so we're going to the Rillaboom. That's the last one. 3 packs left. Let's sip. I'll let you start off with one while I deal with the casing.
Bada bing, bada boom. Good card.
Actually, let me show that premium card. Look, the Rillaboom. There we go. Cold card also. Here's the pin. This is the biggest one.
Another one.
Caldeo. I don't want to have multiples, you know, but apparently she really likes it.
Is that a scratch?
I think I would assume it's a shooting star.
Okay.
Is it? I'm not sure if it's a shooting star. Here, let's leave it up. Might as well.
I'm not sure, to be honest. And
make it well. So, let's open the last packs. That's it, 2 last packs. Nothing good, to be honest. Just small cards we didn't have, which is fine.
Any kind of new?
They're worth nothing. None of our cards are worth more than $5, to be honest. Let's see. Oh, I got a silver border. I finally got something. Cold card. We got our first big hit, supposedly. Let's see what I got. What about you? You got a silver border? No?
No.
Show yours first then. It's a Rude reverse and a Volcarona. Alright, so let's see what we got. Silver border. It's a trainer Melanie. We don't have it, so that's pretty much the best card of the day. The Golden Star. That's pretty much it. Let's do a summary of all our hits. Not the best situation, but we got a few that we didn't have. So we have Manaphy, Zamazenta, a second Caldeo we already had, Melanie, Lightning Energy, we got the Mew V, the Dunsparce we didn't have, Solrock we already had, Lapras we didn't have, Kyogre we had. That's just a regular holo. The 2 double Rotoms and 3 promos. Not the best packs, you know, but a few that we needed.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
That we didn't have.
Yeah. So that's it. Thank
Except
you for watching.
Rotom.
Yeah.
Alright.
We have like 5 now, 4 or 5. Take care. Thank you for watching.
How many minutes?